that's on the way. They do meet in the middle. There's no early charges from either side. It will just prove costly, as we saw. Right, so far, we have two fighters in the middle there. Wanting to hold the gun in place, there is a runner who will run behind the lines of the team. So, there's no movement in the middle. Sizing each other up very carefully. I'm checking where they're heading for. There's a right way now as the two centre fighters meet at the list. Oh, there's a right company fighter down already. Big shots coming in from the Danish fighter. And the Brotherhood fighter is already down. Huge strike there from the Brotherhood fighter. Well, it is four against four. Both teams have a fighter down. Huge pressure coming down on this Brotherhood fighter, taken down by the big fighter who we saw earlier in the sword and buckler. Taking advantage of the bodies already on the floor. Huge strikes coming down to the back of the Brotherhood fighter, and he's downed. So the Brotherhood have two fighters remaining, White Company with four. So now they can get some teamwork. Huge strikes coming down on Brotherhood fighter, and that is over. First round victory there to White Company.